Hello, Internet. Welcome to another video on my channel. Today's episode is Games I've Tested, Episode 3. This one, it may be hard to believe. Boom, baby. Space Marine. This game is absolute gold. It's so awesome in so many ways. The blood, the melee, the weapons, the music, the online, the customization here. You could go online, you can make your own chapter, you can use all these preset chapters, you know, the Ultramarines. So a little background. I used to work at THQ QA in Phoenix. Moved from Chicago to Arizona to the Phoenix area. And I worked on a number of projects there, and I eventually got put on this title. We were testing the multiplayer. It had a horde mode, which was waves after waves of enemies, and you had to complete it, you know, that old trope in the PS3 360 generation. So I was on the online team. Not only does this game have a awesome story mode, it's got an awesome online, which people still play. Look, I've worked on a lot of titles. And this one, it's just awesome. So here we go. As usual, we're looking at the credits here. So this was about 2010. Where am I? Oop, there I am. Boom, proof. Worked on this game. Now, like I mentioned earlier, look at these games I worked on. Some pretty good games, some pretty not great games. You know, the Saints Row, Mortal Kombat, Homefront. All these games I'm credited under. All of these games. And this game is my favorite project I've ever worked on. It was so much fun. So, I'll let the video speak for itself. Later.
Captain Titus, the orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned orcs. keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
The starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 2 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. What do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Thank you.
Abandon reason! Know only war!